Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Boney Maze. Boney Maze was suggested by George Miller, and actually I built it using the Anthropology Element software. I got a free trial, so I wanted to see what's possible, and George said, try to make a spherical maze. So what we have here is a sphere, there's a maze inside, and we have a little ball that goes into the maze. At one end, and here you see a little circle, that's the mouth of the sphere, and you can put the ball in. And there is a one-way mechanism that prevents it from coming out. So the easy solution, just try to get it out like that, doesn't work. So it's in at the mouth, and here it should come out at the other end. And even though you can follow the ball in detail, it's here now, and we can see it. Well, I hope you see it here. Even though you can follow the ball all the way around, it's actually quite hard to solve this simple maze because you can't see the tunnels, because everything is obfuscated by the bony structure. So this makes it a very nice, relatively simple maze, but quite an eye-catcher. My question to you is about this software, the Anthropology Element software that makes these bony structures. This is a nice way of making a functional puzzle using the bony structure effectively. Do you have any other ideas that could benefit from this bony type of structure? Thank you for watching.